Hey guys, tonight, these are jelly bean bombs. Never seen them before. They are awesome though, I have to say. They smell just like jelly beans. They actually look like them too. These are made by Wonderful or Something Creations. I'm not positive. But just check out the colors. We'll do a few at a time. Just to see what they do. Let's get a red one. Okay. Let's put these in, guys. See what they do. I will get the name right in the description box. Jelly bean bombs, though. I've seen it all. Those are cute. And they smell like jelly beans, if y'all can believe that. Yeah. Smells just like jelly beans. Let's add a few more. Pretty cute. I think these I only paid like $6 or $7 for. Still wasn't that much at all. And they were made to look like the jelly beans from Harry Potter. So yeah, that was super cute. They actually smell like jelly beans. This didn't leave much color in the water for me, for my liking. So stay tuned, guys. I'll have another video right after this. Let me think. I cannot think of what that place is called where I ordered these, but it's all like bath bomb product. Out of all of it's. Like the chocolate frogs. Those, they have those bath bombs. Too. Look at these things, they're still fizzing out, guys. It's so cool. Wow. Well, that made some color to the water. Still fizzing out though. Wickedly wonderful. Something. I'll figure it out. I have it just right for you guys in the description box below. But check these out, guys. Jelly bean bath bombs, please. I mean, cute. think I'm gonna do my fidget spinner bath bomb next. I haven't seen that on YouTube, and I want to be the first to try to pop that out there. So you'll probably see the fidget spinner bomb next, guys. Thanks for watching.